our community? Will they be allowed to use contaminated crude oil from fracking? Will they be bringing even more Canadian tar sands and destroying Alberta's environment as well as our own? More piles of petcoke would result. Fines for past violations have been weak, and this is a major corporation.